in the world today who oppose our faith. They attempt to destroy everything that's holy and control what preachers say. But God still has a few good men who won't bend, won't bow or burn. They will fight to the end to defend that faith until the day that the whole